Hey everyone, today I'll be reviewing the Belei Ferulic Acid Face Serum. I'm not sure I pronounced any of that right, so I apologize if I totally butchered it. I gave this 3.5 out of 5 stars, so there are definitely aspects I really like and others that are a little bit more challenging. So make sure you watch the whole review to see what I'm talking about. So this is a hydrating face serum, and for 1 ounce, it's $40. So it is a little bit more expensive than a lot of the other serums I review on this channel. It's a little bit of a thicker face serum than the average face serum, but when you actually apply it to your skin, it doesn't feel like it's very thick. And then once it absorbs into your skin, it leaves behind a tacky residue. I will say that made it a little bit more challenging to layer my other products on top of. It was still manageable, but I just had to work a little bit harder. The application is pretty straightforward. Obviously, you'll apply it on clean, dry skin. I normally hate dropper applicators for serums, but this worked really well with this product because you really only need 2 drops to fully cover your face. One thing that's interesting about the application of this, and I've experienced this with a couple other serums, is when you apply it, it turns white on your skin. So it almost looks soapy. That goes away as soon as it's absorbed, but it always catches me off guard the first time I see that. And then obviously once it absorbs, layer your other products, and I could wear this easily underneath makeup, so that's a big pro to this one as well. The dry time's almost immediate. It kind of starts drying down as you're applying, so really you've got about 5 to 10 seconds tops to work it into all the areas on your face. And then it's completely odorless, so nothing to worry about there. I used this at night first, and when I woke up the next morning, I knew this was going to be a serum that I really liked overall. All the acne spots that I was battling at that point just looked a lot less significant than they had the night before, and my skin just looked and felt a lot healthier. So I really enjoyed those immediate results. Long-term results, I felt like my complexion continued to look very beautiful. It kind of had a dewy glow to it. It felt pretty healthy. But it actually was not hydrating. So I found I had dry skin around my mouth and my nose while using this. So really, I think this is more of a skin brightening serum than a hydrating serum. It left my complexion looking gorgeous, but I'm not sure it actually added a lot of moisture into my skin. So that's a big reason why I got 3.5 stars. I just don't think it's necessarily marketed as the correct type of serum, but there are a ton of aspects I really do like about this serum as well. If you've tried this before and you loved it, hated it, have any sort of thoughts, definitely comment that down below. And then if you guys have other serums you want me to try out, please leave those ideas below as well. If you'd like to see my full review on this, visit us at FaceSerum.com.